Sam, you get anything from this mess?
Analyzing. It seems first.
This is where the research thingy sent us.
Keep an eye out for Priya's people. Remnant? There's a remnant here?
Pathfinder, a nav point is attached to this log. I've updated your location device. Should I inform Priya we found her people?
No, not till we take down whatever did this.
Remnant ahead. Don't let your guard down.
Looks like the poachers have already moved on. Hold on. There's a data pad here. I want to understand. Why are the Avara so important?
Nearly all our traditional stories were lost in the Scourge. Except for tales of the Avara on Voeld, how they sang from the oceans and lured the sun out of hiding. How in ancient times they guided Angara ships to safe shores.
That's beautiful.
The Avara are intelligent, amazing creatures. And they are being slaughtered.
Some shield.
That's Jarnuk. The Ket think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Like cat ahead. We should.
Ryder, I think you've entered the poachers' camp.
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and chat.
we talk?
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
The people I hired shot at you, and you took care of them. I understand that. Now let's talk.
You better have a great explanation for hunting Yuvara. Your people won't be happy to hear this.
So the Angara sent you then? I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yuvara are the only living history we have left. But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Ket.
Explain.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme in the Yuvara's skin could treat the effects of Ket weaponry. If I'm right, our fighters could heal faster, push back against the Ket.
She can't. Not like this. Creatures are dying.
You see? My people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
Ryder, I can't make this decision. I hardly know how to feel.
Sam, send her information to the Resistance.
Transmitting data.
I suggest you get off Voeld before they get that info.
You're making a huge mistake.
I'll tell the Commander. Thank you, Ryder. This feels like the right choice.
I'll go. Just let me pack my equipment.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Ambient temperature is normal.
Let's do this! Not getting in there with that shield in place.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Pathfinder Drac wants to see you.
You have new email address. Terminal Pathfinder. You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
In the armory.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
How'd you resist all that tasty fruit on Aya, huh?
Check your helmet before you put it on. This scratch? He was sleeping in mine.
Huh?
We got it, Ryder.
You patched up the Asari flight recorder?
Some old access codes, a little data recovery from Sam. We have the Asari Ark's last heading. Nav points are set. We can head there whenever you're ready.
Remember the survey ship? This might not be pretty. Are you...
Handling tough stuff is my job. We need the Asari and Sarissa more than ever. I trust you to find them before the Ket do.
Looks like pictures of the exaltation chamber.
Yeah, the Ket are using some Angaran-made medical equipment. Could be a lead. I just want an edge on those Ket bastards. If they ever got their hands on Cid, I'd... Well, imagine if it was Sarah.
I don't know what I'd do. We're all that's left of our family.
Same here. Cid was so little when our father left, and I was, well, her age now.
I know what it's like to lose a parent. I've lost both now. Mom died before we left.
Our father didn't die. Or maybe he did. We don't really know. He just didn't come home. He was involved with some bad things. Bad people. Eventually it caught up to him. There was nowhere to run. Not like a whole new galaxy.
Is that why you came here?
When you're young and stupid, you make bad decisions. Piss off the wrong people. That sort of thing never goes away. Not for you, not for the ones you care about. I don't want to not come home one day.
And yet you're on this ship, hurtling through unknown space to who knows where.
With Cid. And sure, Andromeda was an unknown. But unknown is better than being tracked down by the Batarian crew you shafted 3 years ago. Speaking hypothetically, of course. I should get back to work. Talk to my people, see if they've heard anything. Chat later.
Crumbs on the deck.
You found them too? I think something's eating our stores.
More crumbs. Going... where? Something's nesting here. Something that likes cereal. I wonder. We've probably got materials to build a humane trap and catch it.